cigarettes and chocolate milk. These are just a couple of my cravings. Everything it seems I like's a little bit stronger, a little bit thicker, a little bit harmful for me. If I should buy jelly beans, I have to eat them all in just one sitting. Everything it seems I like's a little bit sweeter, a little bit fatter, a little bit harmful for me. And then there's those other things, which for several reasons we won't mention. Everything about them is a little bit stranger, a little bit harder, a little bit deadly, for it isn't very smart. It tends to make one part so broken hearted. Sitting here remembering me, always been a shoemaker for the city. Go ahead and accuse me of just singing about places where scrappy boys' faces have general run of the town, playing with prodigal sons. It takes a lot of sentimental volumes. You can't expect the world to be your Raggedy Andy while running on empty, you little old doll with a frown. You gotta keep in the game, painting mystique while facing forward. I suggest a reading of a lesson in tightropes, or surfing your high hopes, or adios Kansas. Isn't very smart. Show how my band holds a friendly intervention. I'm just a little bit Irish, a little bit Irish, a little bit Tarapisa whenever I see you. So please be kind if I.
My favorite Rufus Wainwright songs there for you. Cigarettes and chocolate milk. Are they good? Hard to say.